Now, the answer of your 2 day weekly test. Huh? Answer of the 2 day weekly test. What is the question? Write the HTML code to generate. So this one is the question. And exactly this type of question will come in your CBC exam. Exactly this type of question. Okay, 10 mark or 50 mark question. 10 bits are there. One mark. Okay, this type of picture will be there. That means you have to create the web page exactly like that. Okay, you have to write the code. And whatever which code you have to use, this thing also there. This thing also there. Title of the page, Real Honesty, Book, Review. Okay. And background like that, one by one question I have to cover. You know, so this one is the question. Okay. First of all, I have to open what? Which way? Notepad file. First of all, I have to open Notepad file. Open Notepad file. Now, suppose I am here. I am opening a Notepad file in desktop. Yeah. Opening file in the desktop. Desktop. Okay. So this is my file name. This one is my file. I have to save. First of all, I have to save in which name? Dot A. Whatever the name you are giving, you want to give no problem for that. Suppose weekly test. Test one or test dot HTML. But HTML must be there. HTM or HTML. This is the secondary name of your file. Okay. If you are not giving this HTML, that means this one is not your HTML file. But this one is not your web page program. Clear? Save this one. Save it. First of all, what is my job? Which type you have to use? HTML type. You can write in a capital letter. You can write in a small letter. No problem for that because HTML is not case sensitive. Okay. So I'm writing HTML because I write in a capital, it will be visible to you properly. Okay. HTML. Close this one. Next one by one type we have to cover. But the first question? This title of this depends. Then which type you have to use? Title type, T-I-T-L-E. Title. T-I-T-L-E. Title. Title. Okay. Title. What is the title? Really, R-E-A-L-L-Y, really honest, honest. Okay. So this one is your title. So if you close title, T-I-T-L-E. First, one tag over, one mark you got. Okay. One tag over, one mark you got, one bit cover, one mark you'll get it. Next bit. What's the next bit? Background color of this page. Aqua and text color is blue. Check your question. Okay. Read question. This is important. Okay. Read properly. What is the question here? The background color of the page is aqua and text color is blue. Okay. So write down. So background color for that which tag? Body tag. Okay. Then we have to use the which attributes? BG colors. BG color. BG color. What? Aqua? Aqua. Whatever is there, no problem. Write down. No problem. Text. And text color is what? Text is equal to two attributes you are using. One is your BG color, another is your text. No problem. Okay. Next is that. Next question is what? Left margin is equal to, left margin is equal to 100, left margin is equal to 50, top margin is equal to, top margin is equal to 100 respectively. So our now body, where you have to close the body, just before closing of HTML, you have to close the body, this is the rule, so first close this one, no problem. Okay, next. Next point you have to go. Use the horizontal tool. Okay. Use the horizontal tool. For that, what you have to do? Horizontal tool. Which tag? HR tag. Which tag? HR tag. Okay. You have to write on the word HR tag. There. But color here, color is equal to blue. HR tech, but color must be, the color of the horizontal rule must be what? Blue. So HR, I'm writing capital, better. If you write the capital letter, it will be visible properly. That's why I'm writing capital. Otherwise, no hard and fast rule. That's capital or small. Okay. Because our HTML is not case sensitive. Okay, where is the C, C++, and the Python, all the languages, Java, these are the word. This language are case sensitive. Small means small, capital means capital. Okay, if tag is the small, that means you have to write capital. If this tag is the small, written there, so you have to write small. But in HTML, no problem. HTML also a language, but it is not case sensitive. You may write capital, may not write capital. Okay, so HR is over this one. Next, next question is what? HR tag, where is this required? And this color is blue. Now HR tag is given, no problem for that. And this order and order, order and unorder, wherever you require, no problem. Anywhere you can write down it, this one, order and unorder. Okay, so I read what is written there. Next is that I read a lot of books about many different subject there. Yeah. So this thing you write on the small, huh? This thing because it is written in the small. It's the paragraph. It's the paragraph. I read a lot of books about many different subject here. Yeah. Any spelling mistake is just you correct it and that's okay. No problem for that. So this one is the subject is written there after horizontal rule. Check your picture, check your figure. After horizontal rule, yeah, two line symbol is there. Okay. So two line I have written. After that what? Then listing is there what? Unordered listing. So you write down the order dot even. Unordered listing for what? Dot 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 symbols are there. Not 1, 2, 3, not A, B, C, D, not I. So unordered list even give you. Right. What is the written there? Unordered list. Then type unordered list. Not give anything. Unordered list even. Okay. Next list. The next is your list. What is there? The rainbow color. Next is your by E. Smith. Okay. So the rainbow written by E. Smith is must appear in the green, bold, and underline. So first list item is this one. The first list item is this one. The which color? Bold. I don't bold. Italic is there. Right? Italic. I, no problem, bold, I, okay. Italic is there or not? Italic, I think not there. It must be in the green, bold, and underline, not italic. Underline, you. Okay. Then next is your font. Next, font, color, font color is equal to, what is the font color written there? Now, font color is, font color is not green. Okay. Font color is green. So this thing, this one is the font tag. Font only, no size, nothing there, only color green there. Okay. And this one, this is the list. First list. What is the item of the list? Just I'm copying from there. Just I'm copying from the question. Okay. I'm not typing. So this one is here. This thing must be green. Right? Appear in the by easing. It must it here. So this one is here. Okay. So this is my first list. This one is my first list. Okay. First list. Next list is that one. Next is this one. Next is one your next one is your what is the seven steps to immeasurable wealth. Okay, buy this. Okay, but before that you have to close the italic before that, because this one, see, check this thing, the number returns by is me this thing. The what? Bold, underline, and font color should be green. These three things, these three effects must be there. Bold, this should be displayed in the bold, and underline should be there, and color should be green. So this one is over. And this effect not continue to the next list. Okay. So this bold underline, except this another list, another line is there. So this is the separate effect. Separate effects is there. So now we have to close this one. So close this thing. If it is continue, so continue this thing. But if it not continue, so close this one. First which thing we have to close? See, font, F-O-N-T, font. Next is what? You close. Next is what? What? Over. So first list is over. Next list is what? What the item first? First, let me copy the next item. Seven measurable way by this one. So the next item, what I like, next item is this one. But this thing written there, queen question, okay, seven step, this one is purple color and Arial font. Purple color and Arial is your font. So which tag you have to use? No bold, no italic, only font tag. Only font tag. Only font. Okay. S is equal to Arial. Color C-O-L-O-R. Color is equal to purple. C-O-R-E-L-E. We'll return there, no problem. For this one. This one is your next seven steps to this. Okay, bye. Clear this thing now. Okay, what is it in the list? Check question. What? Font color should be Arial, and here this the color. Font should be Arial, and color should be purple. Okay, and this effect will not continue to the next list. This will not continue to the next list. It will not continue to the next list. Okay, so now close this one. F-O-N-T. Next list here. What the next list item? A silly person. Let me copy from this one. A food lover. Buy this. Okay. Black color and italic. Black color and that's no problem. This one. Black color and italic. Just you have to mention this thing. I take and black color is automatically can. Black color, if you are not writing anything, that means black color is there. If you are not writing in the current anything, that means this one is your what? Black. Next is your next list item here. Yes, silly. Yellow color and underline. Which tag you have to give? Font. Color is equal to yellow. Okay. Next. What? Next what? Underline. So, which tag you have to use? You tag. Yellow. Okay. Close this. The font tag close. Now you have to close this one. Which one? First is your font, you have to close F-O-N-T font. Next you have to close the next you have to close the font. Okay, it is written there. Font. Okay, color should be this one is the font, color should be yellow, and here an underline. So underline. Clear? About all these things. Here also you can give if it is black, suppose black is there, black and italic. No problem. Suppose you want to write, no problem. Font color, see your color is equal to black. color is equal to black. You can write also no problem for that. Not logic and italic logic. Clear this one. Now close all this thing. An order list even. Now my program is over. All the line covers. Title, okay. For then body, aqua, text, okay. Horizontal rule, its color is okay. Now a single line is there. Okay, an order list is there. Next, all the each and every. Check. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Must be 10 points. Okay. Now let me run this program. Okay. Now let me clear all the drawings. Save this one. Save it. Okay. There you go. Save this one. Okay. Now this one is here. Class 10 test. Okay. We join the class 10 test. Weekly test this one. Okay, now open this, execute this one now, see this one, okay, see, that is the white line, this the review, this is a really honest, is the title, this one is the title. And this is not there really in my question. Really honest book is there for this. You can keep inside here also. You can keep this thing really here. This one. You can keep H1 also, no problem for that. Okay. Really honest book review. This thing also you can write. Suppose you want to make exactly. You want to make exactly H part the question. You can write here and put this the H1 tag. Which tag? H1 tag. Now H1 and H1 is your clutch. Okay. And suppose you want to give, honesty, this one honesty, then really honesty. You want to keep inside in the your center. Suppose you want to keep inside the center. So here center. Then I'll put it to the center. Okay, now check, save this one, after that you run the program, open your internet file, open this one, now check C, now, okay, now output C, really honest book, review, after underline, okay, this thing, blue color, which one, what about this color, first this one, underline, then all the fault, then these things. Okay, clear. Okay, I think clear. All these things, see, these are the double codes is there. That's why the double code I've written. Double code is under here color. This double code not be there. That's why double code is there. That's why some garbage values. Okay, just like ASCII value is coming. ASCII value is coming. Okay. Save this one. No problem for that. Save this one. Suppose you want to display really honesty after that book. So break also give it. Okay. Suppose break also you can give. No problem for that. Here also honesty after that. Beer. No. Save this one. Okay. Now execute the program. See, now there is no garbage value. Before that, what something you are displaying here? Okay, in this because double code was there, some garbage value is displaying here. Now see, okay. Next line, horizontal rule. This line is there, underline, bold. What about this thing? Okay, see another garbage value is there. See, because double code written there. Okay, no problem. Okay, you can change. Okay, clear? Okay, so this is your maximum. Okay, so this is your answer of your this test. Okay, 10 points are there. If this time is 1, 1, 1 like that, 10 points are there. If you are writing 10 points, 10 mark will get it. Otherwise, if 2 points wrong, that means 8 mark will get. 1 point wrong, 9 mark will get it. Okay, so this is the answer of your clear. Okay, but this thing will be available in the video also. Okay, you can see again and again, you can see and check. Yeah.